So we're going towards the scary singing? Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here. Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Earlier, You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
I've seen this language before.
Another one here.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor. Even the world serpent. Oh. Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look. Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot. Did it.
Watch out!
Still here.
He's dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He killed Gunther!
Surround him!
He wields magic!
He killed Gunther!
Atreus! Boy?
Yeah!
They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
Then we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ringer, you don't need. Come on! You waiting? Come on already! Let's go! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-hump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be goddamber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Now you're talking. What you need. Got something else in mind? That there's quality material. Rate you're going, might last a day. But why take chances? Say the word, kid. Enjoy! Anything else for you?
Now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got an enemy behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing. You see? See what my touch brung?
Adequate.
You know what's adequate? That footwork! You step in shit!
Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain?
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
Left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Go your way or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Wait. We're back here again. Aw, I didn't even see this here.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey! Fucking Gratitude, come over here! I like it! Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place could bust you up real good!
Go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Sure, we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Hey! Huh. We're back here.
This way.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.